Hey folks, Big Woodsman here. Today we're going to be logging out some of these trees right on the edge of our pond. We've been building our house for about 8-9 years. We haven't been concentrating on the property, and these trees didn't exist when we bought the property. So it's time to get these out. Ground's frozen. It's 3 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 16 Celsius. It's pretty darn cold out, but it's a beautiful sunny day, so we're going to get these trees out of here today. So in the last 8 years we've been building our house, we haven't really been paying much attention, the attention it needs to the property. We've been concentrating on building the house. And directly behind me, you'll see these little birch trees that have popped up in the last 8 years. None of these trees were here when we bought the property. And they've just grown up, they're just nuisance trees. The ground's good and hard today. It's about 3 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 16 Celsius this morning. It's warmed up now to about 10 Fahrenheit, about minus 10, 12, somewhere in there. So chilly, but comfortable when your chainsawing and working. So we're gonna start cutting some of these trees, getting these suckers out of here. The other part I forgot to mention that it's really nice to do this in the nice heart of the winter time because the pond's frozen, everything's solid. So when we drop the trees on the ice, we're basically just going to log them straight off the ice and everything will be cleaned up, gone. Where in the summertime, the leaves are on, trees are heavier, they're going to land in the water. It's just not as nice to work. So that's why we're out here today in this cold weather. Here is most of our trees cut. A few came out towards us. Most of them are laying out on the ice. So now it's just a matter of either using the hook on the back of the tractor or potentially the choker cable. So we'll see which works best. So there you have it. The log tongs on the back of the tractor are just not, they're too big for these trees. We're going to have to use the choker cable. So there you have it, folks. That's how we use the tractor and our logging crane off the back to remove some nuisance trees from along the edge of our pond. So I'll put a link in the description of a previous video that I have that using the same equipment, and I'll link the choker cable that we're using today. So remember, there's life out there in the woods. I'll see you out there in it.